August 29th, 1997, Skynet, a computer system built to protect us, became self-aware. It viewed humanity as a threat to its existence and decided to act. Judgment Day, as we eventually called it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines. Skynet attacks happened almost daily, but the attack that happened on that day was like nothing we'd seen before.
Come on. Where are the others? Where's the rest of the resistance?
I don't know.
No!
Private Jacob!
I know who you are. There's an evacuation point on the other side of town. You need to get there. As soon as you get down the street, turn right and run as fast as you can. Now go right!
Who are you?
It doesn't matter. Right now, you need to find a way to get out of there.
What's there? Hello?
I don't want to go with you.
No, you don't, but we can't stay here.
Who's there?
Oh, thank God. You're from the Resistance.
See, Patrick? He's going to help us.
No, they're going to get us.
Please, you need to help me. My little brother, he just won't listen.
I'm not going. Leave me alone. I said leave me alone.
I know you're scared, but staying here is not an option. I'll protect you and your sister, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. I'm Jennifer, by the way.
I've heard there's an evacuation point near here.
Yeah, I know. My people are organizing it. We're heading there right now. I'll take us there. Come on, let's go. Where's the rest of the Resistance?
I don't know. I came here looking for them myself.
So it's just you then? This way.
I thought Pasadena was safe.
It was, until all the soldiers were pulled out from the area. Through here. Said these attacks happen more often as the line gets closer.
This Erin, has she seen the Annihilation Line?
Seen it? She's been on the other side of it. She tried to warn us, but listen. We're here.
How gracious of you to finally join us. Where's your father?
He's not coming.
God damn it. Tell Ryan that we need to leave now. No. Just let me think.
Jennifer, thank God you're here.
Oh, you're from the Resistance. Thank you for making sure that Jennifer and Patrick got here safe.
Are you the guy I spoke to on the radio?
Nah, I don't think so. I haven't been able to reach anybody for a while now, but listen. I know that Colin wants us to go, but I don't know how I feel about leaving anyone behind. Jennifer just got here, and you said yourself that you heard someone on the radio. There could be other people out there. Don't you think somebody should go and look for them? I mean, you're from the Resistance. It's your call.
I'll search for other survivors.
Good, I'll get the bus ready. Before you go, talk to Erin. She might be able to get you a med kit. Oh, and take this. You'll probably need it.
Ryan told me that you might have a medkit for me.
Did he now? So I guess he's the one who rations out our supplies. If you really need it, you can have it. But our supplies are scarce, and I'd rather keep it for a real emergency. So you tell me, do you really need it or not?
If I'm going out there again, I might need it.
Well, you'd better come back with at least a missing limb, so that I don't feel that medkit went to waste.
Chasing ghosts? That's what we do now? Fuck, hero.
Anyone there? anyone here? Anyone in here?
Who's there?
I've come to get you. There's an evacuation point not far from here. You need to get there, fast.
No, I'm not leaving. Have you seen what's out there? That giant spider, it's going to get us. You have to destroy it.
I already took care of it. It's safe now.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
Tell Ryan I'll be back soon. There are still some places I need to check. See anyone else. I'm heading your way.
Jennifer, what's the holdup?
Tin can's coming!
Jennifer!